I really, as a child, had a passion for sciences and math.
Some people hate going to math class, and I was like, yay, math.
I've always been good at math
and science.
Engineering kind of puts the best of both worlds together.
It's challenging, it's ambitious, it's purpose-driven.
It's exciting.
Engineers are the people that build the future.
Gives me that opportunity to come up with new ideas on my own, something that might not have been thought of before, and produce something that's never really been seen before.
You're given a problem and they're just like, figure it out. And like at that point, it's just have to use your imagination.
It's better to have an idea and then rein it back in.
It's innovative, it's creative, it's...
It's an art.
Engineering is notorious for being lots of work and being really exhausting.
Yeah, I've never really been one to back down.
It means that you are not afraid to step out of your comfort zone. You're not afraid to fail, 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 fail.
Failure is a big part of engineering. It's a lot of trial and error.
It'll be hard. Nothing's gonna be easy, but it's gonna be worth it.
It's definitely been worth it.
It has been absolutely fantastic.
Based on my disability, I think I can have a better perspective looking for ways to fix problems.
Each of us longs to help other people.
And actually contribute to a greater good that's more than social media or video games.
And it makes me feel like I really matter, like I can make a difference in society.
I want to be involved in the important, the tangible ways of changing people's lives.
Whatever is your passion, you'll find something that you can do with engineering and help others in a big, big way. And it's fun. It is fun. Yeah.